tick or whatever that radiation they have given it, it has made it as a particular area, it does not regress at all. So
is this the usual case with all the tumors that we operate? Because most of the tumors are lost to follow. They never come back to us.
Very
rare. So this is taken as a rare case.
Second case,
was
there any
papillary demand? Only
one, sir.
This brain that radiation effect is different. It happens the coagulative necrosis. If you give it in other areas, it is the complete tumor will resolve or it will necrose and then it disappear also. But here it is happening, it's like a coagulative necrosis. It is very rare that persistent even after that same, it has not decreased in size or that. Maybe it will maybe having a thick capsule, so that is why it is not regressing. That is what the answer for your question.
The lung we go for fibrosis.
Yes.
Interstitial fibrosis.
Yes.
And then once it comes up with hypoxia and other things.
Yes.
Does this happen in the brain?
No, no.
It doesn't happen.
No.
Sir.
Glial cells.
Even if you look at the deletion, and then you read that
MRI. Sir. The MRI. Last one, one of the... And when the tumor was reported, it was given as query.
The fourth ventricle is compressed on that particular.
No, it's not compressed.
No.
Sir, it's going towards it. It's not a compression.
So,
it's not a pressure from
within
the system.
I would think that, that ventricle actually pulling towards. Actually, a sign of a gliosis. It's more a scar tissue. So this looked like an old one. Definitely not a tumor-like presentation. That's why the patient never had a.
No, fourth ventricle will have a rhomboid shape. Here, what has happened here? You see this? It is deviated towards this side, and also here you see this. This there is definitely there is a pressure effect is here.
Okay, sir. But what is happening is this is the fourth ventricle. It is actually towards and it is not pushed away. That's a little difference there. And that's probably the one that there is no mass effect there.
When it was reported as a query recurrence, query radionecrosis. When somebody says query, you have to go and remove. Anyway, I tried to remove. But even after my third invasion into his brain, the symptoms are exactly the same. What he had 14 years ago, it has not gone worse, it has not gone better.
Now I request Dr. Please, he must come forward and hand over the certificate of appreciation to Dr. K.Subramanian. Long time is giving to.